Large wildfire is burning right now in California. It's in Southern California, and it prompted the evacuation of several homes east of Los Angeles last night, but people are back home this morning. Started around noon in a river bottom, and winds pushed it toward houses. There are no reports of injuries.